piece of silver. Now that has been worked, so you can see that there's some chippings, some like flaking marks.
Yeah.
So this would have been part of a sort of a larger stone that's been, you know, been knocked and hammered,
yep,
and used as a like a scraper and a cutter. Like you can feel the edge is quite sharp.
What I'm trying to do here is do a painting of Sturt, trying to make friends with the Aborigines. Now, he was renowned for this. Thank you.